Let's go attack him, Aiden.
Yes, confidence. Finish. One. Okay, play it to Wyatt, please. Put something, go again. Generate speed, and go. Okay, good try, play, recover, play. Back and stop me, and finish. Go, next. McCollum, get out of defense. Generate speed, Royal. Generate speed, quiet. And? Good. Rebound, that's not done, play. Yep, and? Finish! There you go. Next one. Play. Yeah. Let's go play. Go at him. And? Finish. Play, rebound. Finish. Something, finish. You're doing sprints. Thank you. Next time you can try to get your out. Next one, play. Go. Be effective. Go at him, right. Be effective. And? One. Finish! Play, come on, play! Yes? Good, done! Okay. Stop, pause, really, you wanna... Is that really go, really go again? Okay. Alright, you got kicked. Alright, you got kicked. Oh, you got stepped up. Okay. What's on, you set him up!
same with
cool. I can't do either one of those if I can't generate speed. So play me the ball. Here's what you should do. And then what can I do? You guys understand? That first touch in your feet. That first touch needs to be out of your feet so you can generate what?
Speed.
Speed. Speed. Go. Good. Good. Go at it. Go at it. And? Go up side to side wide. Now you're going sideways. I need to go forward. You need to go forward. Okay, out. That's funny. If you go forward from right away, you're better. So I need you to understand context, right? Here's the deal. This 1v1 is slightly different than what we've been doing. Why? Big goal, and you're playing like you're attacking that final part, right? The other one we're playing 1v1, that's just you versus one guy with two mini goals, right? Or one mini goal per side. So this, I need you to get through your mind when you're gonna play 1v1 towards a big goal. You need to what? Attack, attack. You need to be on the front foot. That means I'm already generating speed and I'm going at my guy. You can't do that if you take a touch and you go like this, and you go like this, you go like this. There might be times that it does happen because maybe you don't control the ball well, or the guy pressures you really fast or whatever. But 9 times out of 10, it should be you on the front foot, what? Generating speed, attacking, and scoring. Understand? Let's go. Get that through your head. Let's go, bomb. Come on. Put it to work. Ready? Play, go! Go at him, go at Santi, go at him, go at him, go at him! Yes, now what? Finish! Boom, better! Good game, your legs one switch! Keep on, react, react! Finish! Good, next one! And play, go, go at him, go at him! Unreal, generate speed, slow down Wyatt, slow down! And finish! Okay, next one! Stop waiting. Okay, stop. So Wyatt, again, stop. Look where you just ended up at. You went sideways and then you had to go back.
Go finish! Finish! It's that easy!
go at it. And finish that easy. Oh, that's way too easy, B. Next one. Go, play. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Come on. Yes. Gabe, I want you to come this way too, because I want to ask you, the guys on this bench, I want to ask you this question as well. But I'm going to start with Gabriel because he's the goalie, okay? He gets to see everything. So sit down, Gabriel, I want you to answer the question honestly, okay? I'm not picking on you, I'm just explaining the question. So the question is, as a goalkeeper, you're watching an attacker come towards your goal, right? Would you prefer, would you rather have a guy that's running fast at you or a guy that's going slow? You want a guy to come fast to you? No. What do you want? Why? Okay, because what? Why? And it gives you time to set up and be ready, right? If somebody's running fast at you, do you have time to make a decision? You just have to what if they're coming fast? React. You got to make a very quick decision. You have to react to it. So you guys understand, right? Think about a goalie. Now let's flip that to defender. Colin, you like playing defense, right? Okay, as a defender, would you prefer somebody running fast at you or going slow? Why? Louder, but I can't hear you. To be prepared. All right, so again, flip that on the offensive side. Okay, so Sandra, you like to play offense, right? Okay, cool. As an attacker, would you rather, again, think about like an Mbappe or something. Let's pretend you're Mbappe, and he's extremely fast. Would you, as Mbappe, rather go slow or rather go fast at somebody? Why? Louder, but I gotta be able to hear you. Okay, so when you're going fast as an attacker, Colin, right? Again, think about the goalie, think about the defender. The goalie doesn't have time to get set up the same way he would if he's going slow. Defender, if you're, let's pretend I'm playing defense against Aiden, right? He's running at me fast. I gotta start doing what? And then I gotta wait for him because he's going fast at me, Wyatt. I gotta wait for him to make a mistake, or there's a part where you have your final ground, which means you stand at one point, you try and tackle. You have to back up just like pretend this is midline. I stand here and then I gotta make my final stand and try and tackle. Okay? If you're going slow, what can I do? I can come here and then I can get ready. Right? And then I can play you. You understand what I'm saying? So again, think about the times that you were successful going fast. You didn't have to do a lot. Maybe it was like this, like a little fade, boom, and then explode. And then you're gone. Okay, so we got another couple of minutes. Let's go. Get back out there. Go. Come on, win. Let's go. Let's see who can win the most 1v1s on the big goal. Look at this. I got four people going that way. I need two people there. Rayul, I want you to play against Santi. you come over here. Wyatt, you're going left side. Aiden, Colin, come over here as well. Ready, Riley, you're up. Play, go. Play in the back. Play in the back. Yeah. Go at him! And finish! The defending Raul. Boom! That's okay, it's better, Sandy. It's okay, it's better. The defending Raul. Stand him up! Why, you lost all your speed, bud. Compete! Aiden, that is way too easy. Done, next! Go at him! And finish!
Yep.
Boom! Finish! Rebound, Royal. Go! Mighty, go at him. Okay, next one, it's okay. Get up. Slow down, Mike. Slow down, he's coming at you. And block. Good, better. There we go. Excellent. Decelerate. Be ready. And stand him up. Almost done, guys. We got like 2 minutes left. Let's go play. Right, you're almost done. Push through. Okay, next one. You went too far wide, though, Santi. We'll have to work on this tomorrow as well. Guard him. And set him up. Okay, finish. There you go. That easy. Next one. Ball, Santi, please. Next one. We're almost done. Last two balls. Go wide. Go. Go. Settle and go.
Six touches and you went literally like this.
Right? Again, give me your favorite player that's not messing with us.
Last one.
I'm gonna show you guys a video, bro. I think this will help you guys understand. So rest, and it's all about, again, speed, skill, go. And probably the best skill really is change of speed. Anybody know what change of speed means? What does it mean? No, change of speed means you're going one speed and then you what? Right, so imagine you could go like 80% speed and then you just do what? Once you get to the guy, you accelerate and you go what? Boom. That's a change of speed.